We're good to go. Let's take a look at things. So, welcome back to Don't Starve, Shipwrecked. And, I turned on a map revealer. I got sick of it. I'm tired of wandering around looking for islands. Let's actually find one. Oh, God. Oh, sweet Jesus. Look at this place. It's that island from last time. That may or may not make it on YouTube, but effectively, if I set foot on this island and those monkeys start following me around, we're going to get just so horribly lagged out by just, like, monkeys. Is this the entire map? Yep. Surprisingly small, isn't it? This looks like it's perfect. Maybe. Maybe? Maybe not. It's hard to determine what is a good island and what is not. Like, this is kind of a fun island, but it's not. It's no good. On it. Ugh. Ugh. Oh. No way. Not touching that island with a 100-foot pole. Honestly, I'm not particularly enamored with this. Like, this almost works. Like, this seems like probably the best island. Alright, let's give this a go. I won't have sweet potatoes, but I'll have plenty of limpets. Two sets of monkeys. No? And hopefully there will be water buffaloes around here. And that should solve the problem. Can we go look at the volcano? Oh, shit. That? Alright. You know what? That's fine. Oh, hey. Looks like there's actually some kind of neat stuff on the map. Alright, so... You know what? You guys are right. Let's do this the weird dumb way. I don't like this spawn that much. It's okay. It could be better. I'm gonna re-roll, but there's a volcano on the map. Now, I've never seen a volcano on a map before, so that begs some interesting questions. Let's take a look. I'm just gonna make a log raft. Oh, hey. That's kinda neat. We wanna make an axe. We're gonna get on a raft. We're just gonna go straight to that one. And there we go. On the northern part of the island that I decided on, thought you saw an arcade machine. Yep, it's a slot machine. You can put doubloons into them. However... Oh, right. We're woody. You don't need to make an axe. I totally forgot about that. Alright. Yeah, we're definitely gonna be doing this with woody. I think that's gonna be really fun. Open the treasure bottle. I mean, in this situation, I have no interest. Because I'm gonna be re-rolling this one. We're just gonna pop on a raft. We're gonna go see what that volcano is all about, cause that's interesting to me. Now shoot, we need a little bit more wood, but luckily we're woody. Yeah. So the nice thing about woody is several fold. One, we're effectively gonna be able to go. Can I eat logs? No, you can't eat logs in single player. Okay, you can eat logs in multiplayer to stave off going beaver, which actually works pretty well. Alright, well, let's just sail off and find us a volcano. This is the right direction, right? Yes. Okay. But yeah, so we'll never have to waste flint on making an axe. We'll probably have a ton of wood, because whenever we go beaver, I'm effectively just going to go grab as much bamboo, vines, and wood as I can. Gonna try not to cut any of it up, though. I'll have to do a test. But still. Let's see. This is very slow. But we'll make it there. And then we'll quit, and then we'll restart. Because, yeah, I just wasn't seeing anything that felt particularly, like, attractive in a starting zone. And until we can, like, properly do world gen, I think I'm actually just gonna leave... I think I'm just gonna leave the map revealer on. I don't feel like it really, like, screws me over that much having, like, a completely revealed map. And it lets me focus on actually truly learning the ropes as opposed to looking around for a place that I'm satisfied with. For now, though, what is up with this volcano? This is something I really would like to know, actually. I've never heard of a volcano in this game before. I do know that there is, like, volcanic storms or whatever. Meteor showers? I don't know. The summer months in Shipwrecked is kind of nonsense. The camera is zooming out. It knows we're getting near it. Can I, like, get off on it? Row to volcano. Examine volcano. Okay. So near as far as I can tell, there's nothing interesting about said volcano right now. Well, that was neat enough that you can get up close to it. I'm gonna go take a look at what this luggage over here does. And then we'll reboot and do things properly. But yes, we've got a giant bubbling volcano here. Cool. Open steamer trunk. So what is this? Brain cloud pill? Honey poultice? Does nothing. Brain cloud pill. Clad's warm even- oh wait. Clouding the brain, never heard of it. Okay, so we get almost nothing useful from that one. And a captain's hat. Well, let's quit out and start this one back over, because I want to be able to have a nice run. This island has a face. It's like staring at an angry ghost. That's actually kind of great. I don't know. Like, I would not be opposed to setting up shop here. Yeah, let's do it. I'm pretty close to it too, which is nice. Because, yeah, we've got several locations that I can go and raid. Laxa Swamp. I mean, it's got this one right here. It's pretty small, but honestly, we don't need to swamp that much. If we've got all these pigmen, we can probably get enough shit that we'd be okay. I mean, the last time I was totally fine without. So I don't see this one being that much different. It'll take a while to gather all of the poop I need, but that'll be okay. And then, honestly, the other thing I would do is probably just make a foray over to Monkey Island here with a shovel and a hammer, bust up all of their houses, and, go from there. Actually, come to think of it, I should check something. Are there any golden rocks even on this island? No, there's no gold over here. Maybe. Actually, are they listed any differently on the map? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay. So our first goal, we're here. This is where we want to go. What is this island? I think that's another touchstone, actually. Oh. Oh. Mangrove bog, not a swamp. Oh, this is the swamp. We got a swamp there, we got a swamp there. Honestly, swamps are not particularly attractive to me. Okay, yeah, so I think this will be okay. Sorry about that. Yeah, we don't want a swamp on our island though. Swamps kinda suck. But I think that's okay. And it should be pretty easy to flood proof as well. Maybe. Yeah, I hope. Okay. Yeah, because I don't need a toxic swamp on my island. I just need a toxic swamp somewhere that's reachable. Okay. So let's get over it. Let's grab everything. We've got an axe. We got all sorts of things. Let's see. Why don't you want to stay on my camel island? What? This is Camel Island? No, I want to stay on Camel Island. There's just a couple of things that I need elsewhere. But this should actually work quite well. Guess there's always a volcano on the map. Well, yeah, go figure. Why wouldn't there be? Come summer, that thing explodes. Let's see, where's the volcano? Volcano's up north this time around. Okay. But yeah, the swamp is for reeds, yeah. But honestly, like, I can make forays to the swamp pretty easily without wasting a whole heck of a lot of time. You know what there should be? There should be, like, a Crocodile Dundee type character with a big Bowie knife for Shipwrecked that's almost indistinguishable from Woody, actually. Okay. So yeah, what we're gonna want to do... Oh, wow, there's a pigman right off the bat. That's honestly pretty rare. I'm trying to decide what we want to do here. I guess we don't... We'll come back and raid this place, honestly. Though, starting with a pigman, like, this normally would almost convince me to just stay. But I know there's a better one. Let's see, I'm currently on Fish Island. That's a fish? Honestly, it looks like a massive set of testicles with one very, very disappointing dick. But I guess I see things differently from people. Okay, let's see. Can I make a... I can make a machete. Beautiful. Let's see, kill the pigman so you can make a spyglass. But you don't need to because you have the whole map. Yeah, that's kind of the point. Let's see. Now, somebody told me once that if you kill too many of the pigman house will break. Is that true? Or is that nonsense? Because that actually sounds like something that could be kind of frustrating later on. I guess at the point where the, like, true pigman depletion became a problem, I would actually just start cheating so I had the resources to make more of them. And then I'd artificially create, like, a crazy pigman village for the sake of whatever. Okay. Let's see. Speaking of kangaroos, they just added them to Ark. Really? Oh, they break randomly with heavy winds. I see. It kind of sucks that they break, but, like, honestly, if I get to the point where I've lived through, like, another year, like, a full year of this, and some resources started, like, depleting completely and never coming back, I'd probably cheat to the point where it's just like, alright, I have everything, you know, I've done everything, I've been everywhere. Let's just cheat up what remaining resources we need to continue on from here. Okay. So, as loath as I am to do this, we're heading over to Monkey Isle for a little while. I guess I should chop some trees down before we do. Okay. So I don't remember. How many trees is it? It's four, right? I'm gonna be really happy to be on an island more or less full of pigmen. Because I'll be able to just use and abuse that. Come on, Mr. Werepigman. I'm going to let you handle that. Because I want nothing to do with it. Okay. How much wood do I got? 7. Yeah, that should be enough. I don't need more than this. Alright, let's make a raft. Raft! There we go. Okay. Yeah, so what we're going to do on Monkey Isle... deal with it, see if I can find shit. I'm gonna leave the monkeys alone for the most part. Actually, almost completely if I can. Oh, whoops. Guess we'll eat that. Costs a little bit of sanity, but what... but effectively, we're gonna try and get some gold. Because if I can get just... if I can get a shovel, we can go at the rock area. And if I can make a hammer, which I totally will be able to, Then I'll be able to go to town on all of the monkey houses. And then we won't have to deal with them anymore. Or, not, we won't have to deal with them anymore, we'll just be able to, steal all their shit. Which is super useful. Okay. Yeah. Now that I know that just how small these maps are and how, like, weird the world gen is, I'm pretty convinced. Oh, interesting. My picky mod does not work on, does not work with, when you're on the boat. Like, if you're on the boat, it will show the full animation. Crazy. Alright, how's my hunger doing? Limited. Let's see. Please give me, like, an actual golden rock here. There's no golden rocks in this bit. Lots of golden piles of stuff, though. Okay. Oh, there's one. That's all we need. Monkeys aren't even gonna know where I am. Okay, let's just switch that out with the meat. What else can I do? I don't need these too much. Ah, shit. They found me. But they might not be here for long. As long as I can get this gold, we're okay. Okay, now I'm gonna run over here. I guess let's get the seeds, just because getting more will always be useful. Okay. So now that we've got that, let's get over here. Got a little while before I can make a campfire. Good. I was a little worried about that. Let's make that. Let's make a science machine. I'm just gonna leave that there. We'll have plenty of gold by the time we're done with this zone that it won't matter. Okay, so let's get that set up, and, come to think of it, survival. Please tell me I can make a backpack. Yes, okay, cool. So we don't even have to truck around with the other more useless stuff. Shovel it is. And one or two of these should probably expand. Wander should settle here. No way! Ah! There are very distinct reasons why Wander does not want to settle on this island. Surprisingly, this is not one of them. Okay. Let's see. So I'm just gonna dig up all of these for the time being. Yeah, the fire is sort of a concern. When it lags like that, I get concerned. But yeah. I just want to make fire geysers all over the place. Free light, and most of all, gold. I'm just gonna do this until my shovel busts up. In retrospect, though, I should probably... I only go for the golden piles for the time being. Though, flint is going to be way less of an issue. Because, flint is a huge issue in Shipwrecked, but... As Woody, we're not going to be making random axes. We never have to. So that helps a ton. There we go. Lag equals simian army. Yeah! That is not attractive, though. But yeah, what I want to do is at least, what I want to do before I leave this island is I would like to prototype the alchemy engine. So I can just go on to the next island and not have to worry about it. I'll just leave that science machine there for the time being. Or I guess here forever. Yep, that's gone forever. Not taking too much damage from this though, which is good. Okay, is that enough gold? That's probably enough gold. That's probably enough flint. Okay. get out of here. There we go. Okay, so the monkeys have found me. So this is would be a concern, but should be able to make a hammer. Cool. Damn. It's a fucking ton of monkeys. Okay, so now that we've got a ton of monkeys, let's feed them. Okay, so now they should chill out and leave me alone. Cool. Just long enough for me to loot all of their houses. For the entire day. I am a son of a bitch. I also don't give a damn. I hate monkeys. They're jerks. They can't figure out how to control them. They don't... They multiply like crazy. Seriously. This is stupid. But we'll be okay. We have so much poo. I consider pissing them off, but I don't think I want to deal with that. It'd be really interesting to go, like, full pigman on an island. Full of monkeys like this, but I can't imagine it would turn out well. It'd probably just be really messy. And not very fun. Okay, we're also gonna rob them of any and all berry bushes. Cause I want the berry bushes. Yeah, they run in as though- oh, fuck. They run in to steal it. But then the AI kind of corrects itself there. Okay, there we go. Yeah, just leave me alone. This is my shit. Not yours anymore. And it never will be. Yeah, let's dig this up. There we go. Where's my hammer? There it is. Surprisingly, it actually doesn't take a whole lot of durability to destroy a monkey home in any way, shape, or form. Which is great, because there's so many of them. But it also means I get a huge jump start on my farming by being a complete asshole. I don't mind. Like, if I could farm bananas, I think I'd be a lot more amenable to the presence of monkeys on my island. And honestly, if it weren't for the sheer quantity here, I actually would totally have considered... I would have actually considered settling here, because this is kind of the perfect island, but still. Okay. Let's see, they're still following me. But they haven't started robbing me yet, so that's good. Poop-wise, we're okay. Lag-wise, it's a concern. I think we're okay. Are they... Nope, they haven't started looting yet. We're still in the clear. It's getting close, though. Looks like they've got a very limited range, like, safe range. Before they start rolling in to grab stuff. God damn, this frame rate is terrible. I want... to never come back here again. I'm probably going to come back here later on in the game. Maybe, you know, once we've depleted some resources. Honestly, probably with a shovel to steal a lot of this, like, bamboo and other related stuff. But if this island depletes itself, it could actually be a really nice place. But right now, it's just too shitty to want to stay in. Well, they're at that. I will take this opportunity to... Oh, well, there goes my hammer. I guess that's good enough. We might as well just go without. Have fun with your shitty snake land. Is there anything else we really want from this place? Jesus Christ. I'm leaving now. This is terrifying. Oh god. The chugs are real. The chugs are so painfully real. Alright, that's okay. Please tell me I can make a fire. I can't. I can make a torch. We need Lucy quick. Okay, Good timing. Very good timing. They're leaving me alone, and that's okay. So before it gets too dark, let's run away from the horrible lag monstrosity that is going around me. Yeah, holy shit, that is a lot of monkeys. Yeah! Why do you think I gave up on the last run? Because we spent 10 days trying to, like, acclimatize ourselves to just shitland monkey town. And nobody wants that. Okay, well, let's pull out Lucy the Axe. Let's see, we don't have a whole lot of flowers. Got some coconuts, we got a ton of bananas. which unfortunately, I cannot plant or anything like that. Alright, well, that's okay. Yeah, so, let's take a look at the map. I don't think there's really anything left. There's four berry bushes. And they're the variety alike. Okay, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna grab those, and then we're going to go, then we're gonna go run for the raft and leave and never come back. Because this place, not a fun place to be. I guess if I'm ever, like, desperately low on shit, we know where to come. But that doesn't seem like a good idea. Alright. Let's run away from the terrible, terrible lag army. Probably want to make another shovel. Mine for gems. We'll do it at some point. Okay. So let's see. Do I still have a pickaxe? I do. Yeah, see, this is a much more reasonable amount of monkeys. Like, 4 houses. Give or take. That I could work with. Okay. He doesn't get the bush. He just gets the berry. I can work with that. I'd say we need some seaweed on the way back, but I'm probably not going to have enough inventory space. No! Fuck! Alright, fine. Have your shitty snake skin. Whatever. There are enough berry bushes to sustain me. I can lose one. There we go. Okay, so now we've taken away their only food source. I think now is a good time for us to leave. I guess I'll just eat the eggs. I'll get more. Okay. Yeah, we got a bunch of gold. We got a shovel. I guess we can get all the other stuff. Does he have increased item stack? Yep. It seemed like a good idea at the time. I continue to think it's a good idea. Okay. So let's see. Anything else here? Not really. Green mushrooms. Nope. God damn. Like, I get over to this section of the wood, the jungle, and it's just like, My poor game just kind of slows to a... Oh god, you know what? Let's just feed them a banana. Get the fuck out of here. Leave me alone. Because I really don't want to deal with that. No. Oh shit, these things actually give you stone. After they've geysered. Maybe? I could be wrong about that. That I just could have missed it. But that'd actually be a really kind of neat way to do semi-sustainability. Just have the geysers frequently just drop useful stuff. Well, even if they don't, I think we're in a good spot to GTFO from here. Okay, beautiful. Let's see, we've still got plenty of time. Yeah, this would have been a wonderful island. But if it only had, like, 2 monkeys, I'd be okay. But, pfft, Jesus. That was too many. That was an uncomfortable amount of monkey. That was way more monkey than my body had room for. Okay, so we pretty much just go straight whatever this direction is from here. I guess east from here. We might as well grab seaweed as we go by. Let's see. Because we've got, It's a long way, but it's not terrible. But yeah, grab the seaweed just because we don't have a whole lot of sustainable food right now. I got the bananas, which I guess are kind of useful. But still. We've got that powder keg there, but with the big ol' X, it's concerning. Hey! X marks the spot. That's worth going after. Never mind, it's just a bottle. There's no X. Or there's no note in it. Let's see, we're halfway there. We're not even living on a prayer. We're getting there. Okay. Yeah, because once we make land, we're probably going to be starving, and then, yeah, we'll go from there. Okay. Stiff. Unfortunately, I've been streaming recording for so much this week that I haven't, like, properly gotten out and done anything. Oh, well. That's not so bad. I do think once I get to this next island, I'm going to have to take a short break and drop off my pizza in the fridge. Because, boy, it is, it's probably a bad idea to let your pizza just sit out and stale. I don't know. Usually I just eat it all, so the proper handling and care of pizza. Oh, man. I don't even know. I don't know why this is relevant, but, I mean, we're on a boat and we know where we're going. We've pretty much hit, like, I hate revealing the map on principle, but in execution, it is such a godsend. Let's see if we have a ton of sweet potatoes out here. Nope, we got a bunch of flowers. So that's great. This will mean sanity problems won't be too much of an issue. Okay, there we go.